One of the most common complaints that I hear from guys about the women they meet is that these women are materialistic. And while some women out there are looking to meet that rich guy who's gonna shower them with expensive gifts and jewelry and who's gonna take them to all kinds of fancy dinners and vacations, the majority of women want something else. First, they want to know that they can make it on their own. They have their own ambitions. They want to go to school, they want to get their own job so that they know that they can provide for themselves if and when they have to. And at the same time, when it comes to guys, they want to meet, date, and be in a relationship with someone who is going to add or at least not take away from their own stability. And that's completely understandable. From a single woman's perspective, this life is difficult and stressful and expensive as it is. Between high rent, credit cards, student loans, and all the other expenses, this life is already challenging for single women. So when it comes to meeting guys, they certainly want to make sure that if they start a relationship with someone, that guy is not going to make their life even more difficult than it is by asking them for money or expecting those women to pay for him. They want someone who is able to provide for himself, to cover his own expenses, and maybe add a little bit more stability to her life by hopefully making more than she does and being able to afford things if and when necessary that she's unable to afford if they enter into a serious relationship. You should not be blaming women for this. You should be understanding where they're coming from, because it's absolutely naturally, and not for all kinds of cliche evolutionary reasons that you as a guy should be provider and she should be taking care of the things at home. It's not about that. It's about the fact that for a woman who is already who already has to stress out about all kinds of things, when a new person, when a guy comes into her life, she wants to make sure that her life doesn't become more financially difficult as a result. She wants to at least make sure that her life the same or hopefully better. And there is nothing wrong with expecting that. In fact, it makes a lot of sense, and you should accept it. You should not use this as rational. You should not use this criticism against women as an attempt to rationalize maybe your financial instability. Instead, you should look at your life, you should look at your education, you should look at your career, you should look at your business goals and make certain adjustments to improve your situation if your situation could use improvement. And it's both for your own sake, for your own financial stability, and to also make yourself more attractive to the opposite sex. This doesn't mean that women only care about money. This means that when all things are equal, it certainly helps to be financially a little bit more capable. You don't have to be a billionaire, you don't have to be a millionaire, but at the very least you should know that you're able to cover your expenses and you're able to bring something more to the table when you start a serious relationship with a girl.